Walter Kempner gave individuals a rice and fruit diet, and these individuals were getting only about 22 grams of protein a day, but they maintained perfect protein nitrogen retention. They absorbed all the protein nitrogen they needed, even over the course of 1 year, where some of the individuals needed to reduce as much as 100 pounds of body fat or more. These individuals improved their blood sugar levels, were off of diabetic medications, and they improved kidney function as well. So keep in mind then, a whole food nutrition program, optimizing your hormones, and intense physical exercise along with plenty of rest. That's going to be the best key to building up a strong muscular body.